Right, Jeah. Another system is the multi-party system. It's a scheme of party where there are several parties with its own membership, identity, programs, and policies. It also encourages the growth of political parties. And the last is the one-party system. Under this, only one party exists in the state. And because of this, it is integrated with the government and serves as political machinery.
And that was a very great topic to talk about, right guys?
Yes.
So before we take a break, let's watch this video where I interviewed a political science student about his perception on political party system. So don't go away,
FEUWords.
We'll be right back!
Hey, ate.
Good evening, we're here to interview Mr. Ron Kaizen Magarisa. Come on. Good evening.
Good evening.
Ron, as a qualified student, what is a political party for you?
For me, a political party is an organization of individuals which have common goals or have common mission or vision for a government or for a state, which by joining together they can make it or realize that goal effectively and easily.
Thank you. What do you think are the purpose of having a political party system in an election?
I think the foremost reason why there are political parties in elections are, number one, it helps the candidate to win votes. Why? Because instead of just having to rely only on your capabilities and your resources, a political party can pull together all the resources of various individuals or various candidates in order to have a political machine which is more effective, more efficient, in order to ensure that those candidates, the candidates of their party, will win the election.
Okay, how do you think a party list can help pursue the goals of a candidate?
For example, in a democracy, we all know that in a democratic form of government, the majority wins. For example, in Congress, even if I am the best or the greatest politician there, I cannot solely rely on my capabilities to pursue a bill or to pass a bill or a legislation in Congress. Of course, I needed people who have the same convictions and same beliefs as I have. Now, in a political party, since we all have the same beliefs or same orientations, we can, together, we can ensure that those bill legislations or acts of government will pass and become a law.
Okay, what are the advantages and disadvantages of being in a political party?
Like what I have said earlier, the advantages of being in a political party is that instead of just relying solely on your resources, you have the entire resource of your political party. This resources is called the political machinery. Also, if you have allies in various localities and places, especially when you are running in a national level, you will have people to campaign for you in those far-flung areas to ensure that you will be victorious in the elections. But the disadvantage of being in a political party is that, of course, being a political party, you are expected to follow the line of the party. Meaning, if for example, in the issue of the reproductive health bill, if I am a member of the LACASI MD, being a conservative party, it is expected that I, being a member of that party, will vote against it since we are a Christian Democratic Party.
As a citizen of the Philippines, are you in favor of the political party system?
I think the current political party system of the Philippines is rotten to the core. Because instead of issue-driven parties or platform-based parties, parties come and go. They sprang up like mushrooms only to the benefit of those politicians. If, for example, I am not chosen a candidate of a certain political party, I can go for my own party for the sake of being elected. And I think this is bad for a democratic form of a democratic government, since the politics tend to become personality-based instead of issue-based. Meaning, I will vote for an individual not because he believes in this platform or in these issues or he is in favor of this measure or against this measure, but because of his personality. Because the political party system in the Philippines is very weak.
Okay, that's all, Mr. Ron. Thank you very much.
What's wrong with me?
Tuwing pumunta ako dito, naaalala kong lahat. Parang kahapon lang.
Mukha mo si Paluman.
Parang tagal na namin magkakilala.
Tayo ay bata pa.
Yung mga gusto ko, gusto rin niya. Tapos biglang... Kahit hindi rin naging kami sa uli. Siya pa rin ang first love ko.
Thank you.